नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन ग्रुप लेक्चर नंबर 61, इन व्हिच आई विल सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन ऑटोमॉर्फिज्म्स एंड इनर ऑटोमॉर्फिज्म। बिफोर सॉल्विंग प्रॉब्लम्स आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू सम बेसिक आइडियाज। लेट जी विथ गिवन बाइनरी ऑपरेशन बी ए ग्रुप एंड जी प्राइम विथ अनदर बाइनरी ऑपरेशन स्टार इज अनदर ग्रुप। Let phi be a mapping defined on G into G prime such that AB belong to G and phi A ऑपरेशन बी इक्वल टू फाइ ए स्टार, हियर ऑपरेशन स्टार फाइ बी, देन फाइ इज कॉल्ड होमोमॉर्फिज्म। अगेन इफ phi इज होमोमॉर्फिज्म डिफाइन ऑन g इंटू g प्राइम एंड इफ phi इज बाइजेक्टिव देन phi इज कॉल्ड आइसोमॉर्फिज्म। If G prime equal to G and binary operation star equal to this binary operation, therefore G prime with binary operation star equal to G with binary operation O, we replace this G prime by G and binary operation O, then phi is called automorphism, that is if phi is defined on a group G into group G such that phi is homomorphism, number two phi is bijective mapping, then phi is called automorphism. Collection of automorphisms of G is denoted by AG or auto G. Now let I G is a mapping defined on G, group G into group G. Here G belongs to group G such that I G X equal to G
एक्स जी इनवर्स देन वी मे शो दैट दिस प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मैपिंग इज ऑटोमॉर्फिज्म. Therefore, IG is a particular type of automorphism and IG is called inner automorphism. If IG is defined as IG X equal to G inverse XG, then also we may show that IG is an automorphism. Therefore, inner automorphism may also be defined as IG is a mapping defined on a group G into group G such that IG X equal to G inverse X G, the collection of inner automorphisms is denoted by I N N G. It may be shown that collection of all automorphisms of G is a group and collection of all inner automorphisms of G is a normal subgroup of collection of all automorphisms of G.
Now we solve a problem. Problem is the group of all inner automorphisms of a group G is isomorphic to quotient group G by ZG, where ZG be the center of group G. Now we prove this. Let
G with given binary operation be a group and I N N G equal to group of all inner automorphisms of group G. This is group G with given binary operation O, and this is group of all inner automorphism of group G with binary operation composition. Let phi be a mapping. Let phi be a mapping defined on G into I N N G such that phi g, this is small g, belongs to group g, equal to ig. This ig is an automorphism of group of inner automorphisms. Let this is number one. Now let g1, g2 belong to group g. Phi g1 operation g2, we write g1 operation g2 like this, equal to from 1 I g1 g2. This is number 2. Now I g1 g2 x, this is inner automorphism, this equal to g1 g2 x g1 g2 inverse, this equal to g1 g2 x, this equal to g2 inverse g1 inverse, implies that I g1 g2 x equal to g1, here we write g2 x g2 inverse, this is g1 inverse, we write this, and this equal to g1 g2 x g2 inverse means I g2 x inner automorphism, and here we write g1 inverse, and we may write this inner automorphism I g1, here we write I g2 x, this is equal to I g1 I g2 x. Let this is number 3, implies that I g1 g2 equal to I g1 I g2. This is number 4, using 4 into we get here left side is phi g1 g2 and right side is I g1 g2, means I g1 I g2. Now using 1, phi g equal to I g, that means this is phi g1 and this is phi g2, this is number 5, therefore from 5 we get phi is a homomorphism. This is number 6. Since for any element belongs to inner automorphism of group G, I alpha, we get an element alpha in G such that phi alpha equal to I alpha. Since for any element I alpha belongs to group of inner automorphism, there exist alpha belongs to G such that phi alpha equal to I alpha. This is number 7. Therefore, phi is onto. This is number 8. Therefore, from 6 and 8, we get phi defined on G into I n n G is onto homomorphism, that is phi is epimorphism. This number 9. Since I E X equal to E X E inverse equal to E X E equal to X, and I E be the identity element of group of inner automorphisms of group G. Here I E be the identity element. Now kernel of phi equal to all those elements of group G X such that phi x equal to identity element of inner automorphism of group G, ing. This equal to x belongs to group G such that phi x is ix equal to ie. Let this is number 10. Now I X A equal to I E A, A B any element of group G implies that this equal to X A X inverse inner automorphism. This equal to E A E inverse implies that X A X inverse equal to E A E equal to A implies that X A X inverse, here we write operation X and here also we write operation X, implies that X A X inverse X is identity element of group G equal to A X, implies that X A equal to A X. This is number 11. Since A B arbitrary element of group G, then from 11 we get that X B all those elements of group G which commutes
with any element of group G. Therefore, X belongs to center of group G. This is center of group G. Let this is number 12. Therefore, from 10 and 12, we get x be the all those elements of group G which belong to kernel of phi. Therefore, kernel of phi be the center of group. Therefore, car phi equal to ZG, center of group. This is number 13. Since we know that car phi is a normal subgroup of group G, therefore the quotient group G by car phi exists. Here we take G by quotient group car phi. Since phi defined on G into group of inner automorphism of group G is an epimorphism. Therefore, by fundamental theorem of homomorphism, or first isomorphism theorem, G by quotient group G by car phi is isomorphic to group of inner automorphism of group G. This is number 14. Therefore, there exists an isomorphism psi defined on quotient group G by car phi into group of inner automorphisms of group G implies that here G by car phi means here ZG is isomorphic to group of inner automorphism of group G. Proved. Now we solve the next problem. Problem is, if G be an infinite cyclic group, prove that group of automorphisms is a group of order 2. Now we solve this. Solution. Let G be an infinite
cyclic group. Let phi g 2g is an automorphism, that is phi is a homomorphism, number one. Number two, phi is a bijective mapping. Let A U T G be the group of all automorphisms of group G. Therefore, phi belongs to group of all automorphisms of group G. This is number one. Let Z with binary operation addition is the group of integers. Since Z with binary operation addition is an infinite cyclic groups, with generators 1 and minus 1, let this is Z with binary operation addition, and this is also Z with binary operation addition. Let psi, be an isomorphism. Let psi Z with binary operation to Z with binary operation addition is isomorphism. Therefore, psi is an automorphism of Z. Since 1B a generator of Z with binary operation addition, here 1, here image of 1 is psi 1. Image of 1 is psi 1. Since psi is an isomorphism, therefore psi 1 be a generator of Z plus, this is codomain. Therefore, psi 1 equal to 1 or minus 1. Let this is number 2. Now, psi 1 plus 1 plus dot 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 2 n terms. Equal to psi 1 plus psi 1 plus dot 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 2 n terms. सेंस psi इज होमोमोर्फिज्म implies that psi n 1 plus 1 plus 1 to n terms is n equal to here n psi 1. Let this is number 4. When psi 1 equal to 1, then from 4 psi n equal to n multiply 1 equal to n implies that psi n equal to n. This is number 5. When psi 1 equal to minus 1, here we see that psi 1 equal to 1 or minus 1. Then from 4 we get psi n equal to n multiply minus 1 implies that psi n equal to minus n. This is number 6. In the case of 5, if we write psi equal to F1 and in the case of 6, if we write psi equal to F2, then F1n from 5 equal to n and F2n equal to minus n. Therefore, F1 and F2 are two automorphisms of infinite group, infinite cyclic group. Z with binary operation addition. This is number 7. Since G and Z both are infinite cyclic groups, therefore G is isomorphic to Z. This is number 8. Therefore, characteristics of Z and G will be same, since there are two automorphisms of Z plus, therefore there will be two automorphisms of G proved. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.